I already said, DLCs are extra. Look, I'm really busy. Yeah, flat white with soy milk, please. Thanks. Look, I'm really busy. I told you. Can you speak to my agent about this? I'll call you back. Wow. Fiona, hi. It's been a few years, huh?
4 years, 6 months, and 5 days. But who's counting, am I right?
Time flies, huh?
Sure does. Feels like yesterday we were crashing down to Pandora on that huge space station. Good times.
We certainly did make some crazy choices.
Speaking of choices, what is that on your lip?
Oh, I'm just trying something new.
You working up moxies now or something?
What? No, I'm just... What have you been up to?
Oh, I've been playing a lot of Bunkers and Badasses.
Oh, you still playing that Ranger character? Or what was it, Vix?
Oh, no, I play a different character now. Oh, right. I'm the cleric. I'm just a little blue tiefling. Sorry, it's the voice I do.
Well, that must keep you busy.
Yeah, well, work's been sparse since the Telltale fiasco. It's a shame there won't be a sequel to Tales, but here's to hoping for Borderlands 3, am I right? They'd be crazy not to have us back. Oh man, I am so ready to be a vault hunter. I've got all my outfits lined up, they're all handmade, and I'm gonna have a hat that's got legs, so you know, when I lose it, it can just come straight back to me. Oh, it's gonna be so good. Who's that?
Oh, it's Tina.
Tina? You mean like Tiny Tina? When did you meet her?
Oh, some... industry event, probably.
What the hell? Borderlands 3 release trailer? Rhys, did you know about...
Fiona, these toilets aren't gonna clean themselves, you know. What do I pay you for?
Is it Thursday yet?